I wrote this for my sister and asked her to be my bridesmaid. I know your voice. I can hear it when I think of you. Traveling to different ends of the earth, we separate, never for too long. The magnetic force is always tugging. Our worlds chew us up and spit us out, always longing for home, whatever that may be. Fate has chosen our paths, so we settle into them, navigating through the bullshit of life. But we wait for those moments, the ones where the dust settles and the sun shines again, I see you. To be a sister is a feeling, explaining just with a look. Smirking at the moments only we share, your familiarity is comforting. We've been through a lot, you and I. Snarling at the thought of rejection. Truth is, I don't. Reject nothing is what I tell myself. I speak to you only in a New Zealander accent. Only you would understand. You and I, buddy, we're branded from the same youth. We go together like ham and cheese. With all the fixings. This bond is unbreakable. I'll dig my toes into the sand with you, knowing we can never be broken. Unless you say to my question, no, be my maid of honor.